The majority of online courses will at some point include a discussion assignment. Let's take a look at the discussion boards in Blackboard and how they can be used. Your course calendar will tell you if you have a discussion due in your course in a given week. You can also find discussion board links in the class sessions area under the Assignments and Assessments header or inside the Assignments and Assessments folder. After reviewing the discussion requirements, click the title to access the discussion board. You can create a discussion thread by clicking the Create Thread button. Scroll down to enter a subject for your discussion board. Be sure to include your name. Discussion boards have a casual, conversational feel to them, but it's very important to remember that they are a formal course assignment, so you will be graded on spelling, punctuation, and grammar, as well as content. We recommend typing your post in a word processing program and doing a thorough spelling and grammar check. When you've finished composing your discussion post, copy and paste the text into Blackboard. Do not use attachments in discussions unless your instructor has specifically asked you to do so. There will generally be a requirement for length of your posts, so be sure to review the directions thoroughly. Once you've finished your post, scroll down and click Submit. Most discussions also require you to respond to posts made by your classmates. You can view your classmates' posts by clicking on the thread title. To respond, click Reply, scroll down and enter your response the same way you entered your initial post. Remember, your responses are part of the graded assignment as well and should also be thoroughly checked for spelling and grammar. When you've finished, click Submit. Another way to access discussion boards is to click on the Discussions button in the course menu. Scroll down to view all of the available discussions. Click on the title to access the discussion board.